Okay, Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go.
Getting started with the sandstorm on Planet Primus. Qualification match 41. Looks like all three robots on both alliances have made it across the hab line over on the front side of the Blue Alliance. 781 trying to score a cargo in the cargo ship, but they narrowly miss. Ball's fallen out of the cargo ship as we enter the teleoperated period. 3571 trying to get a ball out of the feeder station. Can they grab one out of that front red feeder station trying to line up? They miss, but they're going to pick it up out of the depot anyway. Down at the blue end, 6461 trying to get a hatch panel lined up on the blue rocket. It's not an easy thing to do with the angles. You can't see it from the driver's station. Meanwhile, 6481 trying to line up a cargo ball in the back of the cargo ship. Ooh, down the front, defense being played. Cybernomes hitting hard on Team 781, smashing into each other, trying to prevent 781 from scoring cargo in the ship, but they managed to do it anyway, and 781 pushes 2013 back down across the field anyway. 6336, the Jabberwockies scoring a hatch, no problem on that red rocket at the back of the field. 2013 moving around with their entire alliance down at the red end. 6481, Deus Ex Machina managing to get another cargo, trying to get another cargo in the back of the blue ship, and they do. Cargo flying around the ship, trying to make a break for it out of the edge of the field. 2013's robot making lots of noise, but not moving very far. We'll see if they can get some action going in the rest of this match. 6336 has got another cargo ball, trying to get it in the front of the red rocket. Down the blue end of the field, trying to get a hatch on the blue rocket. Team 6461, can they line up? We'll see if they can get a hatch on this rocket at the blue side of the field. They're dragging some string along behind them. 2013's parked their robot on the hab, on the first level of the hab for the end of the match. Doesn't seem like there's gonna be much else happening down that end of the field. Their player preparing for the endgame at 6336 makes it up to the third level of the hab, it looks like, and they've cleared up down to the Blue Alliance. All three robots onto level one, trying to get up to level two. 6461 trying to get up. 781 getting a push up to level two. Can they do it? Yes, 781 looks like they might be up. The refs are down, trying to see if they'll make it as time expires. This is going to be an interesting match to see how the